See, hear that delay? That's beautiful.
Huh? All right. Want to say hi to everybody at the bar? Outside? Smoking?
Hi, everybody. Quickie Mark.
We are quarter
of six.
Of six.
Yeah.
It's fitting that we're playing Philly on the Rocks because, well, gosh dang it, we're from Philly. So it was a 42-hour ride to get here all the way from Philly. There were a few stops along the way. But I dedicate this to all, especially you, Jay. This is called Metal Machine. I think she appreciated it, but maybe not. T, this goes out to you, because you are the wrecking ball. This one is called Wrecking Ball.
Lights out, you're gonna fight, no more empty air.
T-shirts and stuff, CDs. Actually, we have probably more than your average band would have, except for like, you know, the great bands like Zeppelin. We probably have more than Zeppelin, right? I mean, I would think.
All right, what do we got next?
Oh, this is my favorite. Oh. Well, this one goes out to the owner of this fine establishment, Philly on the Rocks. I'm sorry I don't know your name, but my shirt will smell like your facility for the next 3 days.
Philly on the Rocks.
And I would love every minute of it. But I dedicate this to you, my friend. This is called On the Hunt. And for those that want to sing along, there's three words you gotta know. On the hunt.
jokes.
I dedicate this to the cameraman. Take two. This one is called Juggernauts, because you are a juggernaut. We have one more for you tonight. I want to thank...
I thank this guy right here.
You did it all.
Exactly.
That's why we're thanking you. You were the only one that actually smiled on that stage when you were playing the sad songs.
I don't remember that.
I remember. It touched me. He might have touched me, but I mean, it touched me.
Come on, Frankie. Jay's wasted tape. Yeah, Jay's.
We're good.
You
don't care, bro.
Well, I don't want you wasting tape now. 8 millimeter now.
I got an air mattress to land on.
I dedicate this to the bartender. Because she came out and checked us out. I saw that. Maybe she didn't, but either way. This one's called Hella Quinn. We'll be right back. Fuck COVID. Thank you, we're Corners of Sanctuary.